Good afternoon, my name is Nayeli Holguin, and I will be presenting the crab claw rabbit prototype. Crabs have large claws or pincers with spines represented by the serrated edge to snag and capture fast-moving prey. The top of the claw, represented by the black box, is called the dactylus, and the bottom of the claw, represented by the box top, is called the pollex. Crabs move their claws in a rapid way to capture fast-moving prey.